And of course, the tidy towns, they've all been taken over by Marxists, by leftists. They're pushing all of this New World Order agenda.